Hey guys, WolfWolfGamer back here with part 2 of parkour. Catch us right under me in the ice parkour. And I passed the emerald part, but that soul senpai is so slow. I should have got a run up. This time I'm gonna do a run up. Oh, I have to do a run up from here. Oh, did it. That was fun. Oh, come on. There we go. I can do this. Woo! What the heck? Flip. What? It did that again. I'm not starting from ice parkour again. I wonder if Cash is on the emerald one yet. Nope, he's still on the ice one. Yep, he's still on that. Ice one. Oh, there we go. Then. I can't wait till I get to the soul sand part. The slowest part of the whole thing. I didn't even sprint that time. I'm on half a heart. But whatever. Cash? Still here? Nope. I landed on the second block, I think, for the parkour. Oh, I think it was close. Well, we need to do this now. Oh, dang. Well, I hope you enjoy me dying, guys. If you want to see Woof Woof die, here it is. Oh, bloopers. It keeps doing that with my analog stick. He's on creative. What is he doing? What happened? Why didn't go on creative? whatever. I can do this. Oh, I can do this. I can do this less than an hour. I can do this less than a year. I can do this less than a day. I can do this. Checkpoint! Oh, what? Cobblestone walls? Great. Cobblestone walls. How fun is that? He just landed on it. He's not shooting. Is he? Nope. Cobblestone walls are impossible to do. Especially when we start with Soul Saiyan. You did it. Guess it is possible. Possible nowadays. Oh, what the alcohol isn't that bad. I actually like it.
Okay.
I'm not gonna like this one.
Yep,
definitely not. Just make it harder and harder. I can't wait to see what's over there. Is he still in the ice pot? He won't even fall down. Oh, yes he will. Timber! Why did I say timber? I don't know. Oh, come on, mate. Oh, what? I crouched on that. Oh, whatever. Some fence won't get mad at me. I won't get mad at some fence. You going creative again? Oh, there's still an ice one still. Come on, man. The ice one is actually kind of easy. I say kind of. I'll never get this. I will never get these. I landed on the ice. I hope that didn't make it mixed up. Oh, I think it did. Stop going into creative and back to survival. Hey, creative. Get to creative! Skipping is cheating. That one's actually easy. Yeah, but that's cheating. I can't let you do that. Apparently that's really hard for me. It's actually easy. Well, I guess for me. I'm not even that good at parkour. I can't believe I've already gotten up here. Eh, great. I don't even think I've cheated on anything. Okay. Yes. You know what? I'm pulling a spawn point when I reach that glass. Actually, nah, it was a bad idea. Stupid idea. I'm not doing it. Oh! I landed on that. And, yeah, great. I bet you can hear my sticks moving loud and clear. Oh, I landed on glowstone. I'm actually really high up. Yay. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, man. I lost. Can I skip ice? No, you can't. Nope, that's cheating. Well, I'll do something good for you. Cash, whatever block you're on, and when you fall, you get to have a checkpoint on that block, okay? That's better. Okay. Ugh. Oh, I'm failing. I did something for him. Can I have an emerald pack? Cash, you can't set your spawn on the emerald blocks though. It was only for the ice. Okay, Cash is on ice now. I mean, emerald now. Because I helped him. Oh, what? That block I died on. I remember what I died on. Hey, Cash. There's a block I failed on, and it's too hard to do it, so I'm gonna set my spawn point on the block I failed. Where, you know what, guys, you have something different, wherever you die, hey, you can't do that. I mean, I set your spawn point? Oh, wow, okay. You're on an ice bit, right? Sure. My spawn point, not catches. I think I'm almost past it. Actually, no. My spawn point was on. Yeah, my spawn point. Damn it, no. Biggity out of the hottie fall, this is biggity boy's a diggity dog. I'm out of my side. I can do this. I'm gonna win it. I'm gonna do this for you guys. Damn it. Nope. Ugh. Damn. Damn, Shun. Damn, did you? I can't say it. I can't believe I said that. Damn, 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 ba 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 ba. I will not fail this today. I will not fail this any day. I like this texture pack. I should buy it. There's only one texture pack I have. Ugh. I landed in the water. I'm going back up to where I first landed. I mean, when I died. Was I on this? I was on here. Because this is getting gradually harder, and I know how others can do this. Oh, come on. Just gonna kill myself. Come on. Thank you. The first time I'm actually happy to die. Almost there. Wait a minute. I was on that cross thing. Sorry, I'm breaking the rules, Neriak, if you're watching this. Damn it, no, no, no. I did it! I need to tell Cash the news.
I did it. Oh, TNT that you get to blow up. Well done, Charles. Let's see. Yeah, guys, count how many times I died in part 1 and 2. So, yeah. Let's claim my reward down this pit. Oh, I died. Oh, no.
Guys, we did it. This was fun. This was actually a very challenging but fun parkour.
Oh, the tower's all going away.
Oh, fun lapis lazuli over here.
Hey Cash, if you want to, you don't have to play it.
That was great, guys. I can't believe we did it. Well,
yeah, you cheated. Well, we all know that. You didn't get that far. You were pretty good at the first part. Alright. Like up to this bit, it was easy.
Yeah. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this long two-parter video series thing. And comment down, guys, if you want to see me to do a dropper map. So yeah, guys. Bye.